You're gonna be able to get out of that?
Huh?
You're gonna be able to get out of that?
I'm gonna get winched. I got it. Hard bottom, my ass.
Looks like the front diff's gone. And now we gotta get her out of the skeg field. So the adventure has begun. Something in the front end. Yeah, she's backed right out.
Spinning up here.
Yeah. Just not spinning the axles. No. I think my 4x4 is broken. Must be something in the front diff.
Yeah. The shaft's turning.
Yeah, the shaft's turning.
Ooh, that's not gonna be fun.
No.
What do you think? You wanna go fucking straight
to land? Dan can pull me, he's a fucking tugboat. Is it better for me to go in reverse? You wanna pull me in reverse so I have some drive tires? Come on. Jesus fuck. It sucks. Sorry, guys. No, it's got to be something in the front diff. Probably, yeah. Because everything's turning. Okay. Looks like the front diff's gone. And now we gotta get her out of the skeg field. So the adventure has begun.
Smash.
adventure. Well, I'd say that,
is that your front drive shaft though, or do you think it's the pinion?
I think it's got to be internal. Everything else is moving. Tires might have locked up. No, it's in two now. Yep.
Oh yeah, they don't seem to turn.
Well, it's fucked anyway. Don out. Don, you want to rent your wrench cable to Dan?
I got it partway.
Yep. Well, here. It's called leverage. Here, Don. Don't run away yet. How's that for some rigging?
What happened?
What?
More strong than we deal with.
Yep.
See how bad.
Oh.
You exhausted yet?
Oh, yeah.
A little bit?
Pretty yeah. Close.
Yeah, it's hard.
Just feeling my way easily. No. You.
Well, boys, we're gonna get to shore.
Yeah.
And I'll let you know how fucked she is.
Project Tugboat.
Project Tugboat keeps up going.
Tugboat number two.
I think it's a ring gear.
I think the bolt's backed up.
Yeah.
I think it's fucked, if you're asking my opinion.
Well, that's the proper terminology.
Hi, guys.
Hello there, Don.
I just need a couple more.
You need a little bit more?
Take her easy, Don. Boy, I'm exhausted. What do you do? You don't realize how heavy
they are. Yep. On dry land.
You guys can see it or not. Casing let go. She's cracked.
It's a crack.
Whole butt.
Yeah, like the whole thing.
Holy butt.
There's really not much left.
Oh, I thought the case was good, you were saying.
That's I thought it was going. Too. And then she let go.
Holy dude.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, buddy.